Skywalker ain't a sweet talker, so I got ill with my lifesaver that came in one fancy flavor. My strange behavior led to an outburst. The night felt good, but the day got worse. I thought I was a lone slim trade to stow away with a brown-eyed bombshell that was dope enough to pay. I looked over my shoulder and my cover was peeled by my whole school saying, ooh, and I'm busted for real.
When I ride on the beat, Imani and your mom sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. Yo, first comes the tongue, and then comes the she. My homies M-O-M, what M-I-E. Yo, as I think today, one in my eyes, I show fear. Cause I stepped into his house with mom's grinning ear to ear. Giggling and winks for weeks, I would encounter from this female. She's sizing me up for the kill. Oh, what the hell's what I said to myself so that I wouldn't worry. I'm sitting on the couch and was grateful, please. What up? She offered me a cup of Ripple. If you like, but please don't bite it. I had an urge to say fuck it, but I knew I had to fight it. Before I could say Alexander Park Big Mouth, I flipped this old bitch in the doggy style. Greg walked in the room, that nigga